Hi guys, Yacca here. So I'm on a hunt. I actually still need two more legendaries for Scholomance Academy. So I got 21 packs to see if I could be so lucky to get the last two. Usually you would only get one, but let's see if we can manage to actually squeeze out both of them. Not really starting up too good, is it? Spacebar? Here we go. Come on. Just a few legendaries. Just two more. Maybe just one more. Get a two sad card back. Come on, I'm missing Shando and what's he called? The Paladin Legendary. Can't remember his name. Alright, all fine and well, but I need the legendaries. Ooh, an epic. Great. Actually missing guardian animals as well. That's the only one, but I disenchanted that, so it's not guaranteed that I get those specifically. Another epic. Well, the packs are good. Packs are really good, but I would like the legendaries. Come on, you. Old guard card back. Oh, three rare. Perfect. Let's see. Come on. No. They are good. They are really good. I'm not gonna get both. I'm not even gonna get one. But I'm getting my fair share of epics. Argent Bragon. Come on. You can do this. Come on. Only taken 11 packs left. An epic again. Another Steel Dancer. Nice. Come on. Golden first day of school. Alright, great. Come on. Come on, you can do this. You can do this. Oh, they are really imbued with magic, these. No, they're not. Come on. I'm not gonna get any legendaries. Another epic. That's really great. Ceremonial Mall. But it's only two legendaries that I miss. No! This does not bode well. I should get at least one, right? Oh man. Oh, that looks nice. Come on. Please. Please. No. Three packs. Oh! This means I got the legendary! Okay, so now I got a full Paladin collection. Tyrellion, that was his name. and two packs to get the last one. The last one. Maybe. That's probably a little bit too optimistic. Alright. And the last one. Nah, we didn't get it. But now we're down to just the final legendary before I got the full collection there. Except for the guardian animals. Alright. So, almost there. Great to get it, even though it was one on the some of the very last packs available, but whoo, that was touch and go there for a moment. And thanks for watching, guys.